So Dr. Phil, the TV psychologist, is apologizing for comments that he made about Slippery Rock University while speaking out about the college admissions scandal. He told People magazine parents aren't buying an education, but want bragging rights to say that their child attends a prestigious school like Harvard. He added that some parents would not want to say that my kid is going to Slippery Rock. Well, Slippery Rock's president responded saying, quote, "We suspect that you didn't mean that as a compliment, but we take it as one anyway." And the president went on to say public schools like Slippery Rock are affordable, accessible, and quality institutions.